Discus against the world.
At 7 a.m. You can't pretend that I'm your friend. And we can't
How many hours have we driven in the past 2 days?
10 hours.
10 hours. Wait, what is it? Day three. We've got it. It's the documentary.
It's
the first item
then for Tim's.
Right.
I'm not sure it's really my ticket.
Fucking.
You can give it away.
Yeah,
because
you can have that. Sure.
So yeah,
That tee's not bad.
Fine.
That's not bad.
Yeah, mate. This is independent fashion.
Bad,
independent fashion from London.
It's not
you see
that
the back.
Bad.
You see the back.
It's not that bad.
Do you like the back?
Top half.
He's like, see the back? See the back?
Nah, look, because normally
top
I wear it.
Top half is alright.
Normally I wear it back to front. Oh, fuck, it's because it's claret, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what. Nah, it's just because it's a nice.
Oh, cheers, man. It's from London, independent. Normally I wear it back to front because there's a better pattern on the back.
So see, you can't do that,
Tim. You know, they said to me.
Can I just stop a minute? Never do that.
Why? Because they said to me on Instagram it was okay.
Because it looks like you wear the t-shirt back front.
Nah, they didn't. No one noticed. No one noticed before.
I'm going to.
They're putting it
on. No one's horrible enough to just say.
I don't know if this works. I've never worn one of these before.
Oh man, that looks fresh.
Do you know when you go in, you know when you go in the desert?
Have it high. That's
have it high.
You know when you go in the desert and there's like water for camels?
Right, give us that a minute.
Yeah, give me the full shot.
Right, the first. So you got the t-shirt.
I've got to explain the challenge. So the challenge is, I don't know if we've introduced this on a previous documentary episode.
I'm just getting your head in because it looks sick.
Yeah. Cheers, man.
There you go.
So basically, I'm not the best dressed guy, but these boys in Riscus, they all are. So we've got Brighton and Leeds today and tomorrow, and they're going to get me items of clothing with a budget of what, like £10?
£20 or £10.
And they're going to like, it's going to be like Riscus, dress my style, like get the style. And we've got
need a catchy name for it. Respect the dress. So let's have a look at Tom's fit first. Let's have a look at all the fits.
Talk through
what you got.
Right. So I've got some nice brown Doc Martens, classic.
Yep.
Some grey socks today.
Oh shit.
Some guitar on the floor. Some grey socks. Some nice black crop trousers, Doc Martens belt. A nice Rob,
so let me get
Rob
the
floor, Craig Alton t-shirt.
Oh, that's nice.
Repping the Rob Craig Alton.
That's very good.
Oh no.
Oh, I've just got the 98s. Some nice greys. I've got the Supreme. I've got the Supreme Champion Coach Jack, and I've got the Obey T. Always rep him.
Well, these are just Converse, mate. What's wrong with Converse?
Nothing, but they're just a tiny bit beat.
Well, yeah, I took them to Scarlord, so they got to beat the fuck
out. Oh, there you go then. That's a lot.
What do you think of the white jeans? Because my girlfriend fucking hates them. Yeah. Apparently,
they're not too bad.
I think they
would look better.
Croppage.
Some croppage.
I could turn them up.
Awesome. Yeah.
That looks so much better.
Convoy getting underway. Beef driving me.
Yep.
Tommy B in the back.
Due to some last minute altercations, we had to take two cars instead of taking a van.
Yeah, basically, Dan and Tom just slugged it out.
Vroom!
Yeah. Vroom. Like,
yeah, me and Dan
Tom
had a
actually,
bit of a fight and we're not allowed to be in the same
he,
car.
He decked him, actually, to be fair. You should have seen it.
Yeah,
but then Dan, like, you know.
Tom's
getting really cheeky and Dan's getting pretty fucking disrespectful.
He was, yeah. I love it when we get a convoy.
Woo!
We'll get that Italian Job music on. You know what it's like. Have you seen the Italian Job?
What do you mean?
Have you seen?
Yeah. In the foot zone. Come on, Ian. Can't take it. It's shaking. You can take him. It's creeping up. We're nearly at 50 miles an hour, so it's a legal speed limit. Oh, we're gonna take him.
Yeah,
we're gonna take him. Hey! Oh no, he's coming back. This really is like Top Gear now.
I'm gonna be sent up into space in a weather balloon.
Do you know, I was actually thinking, I wanna be launched.
What, a weather balloon?
A weather balloon.
Yeah, because like, I mean, at the end of the day, when a planet blows up in 900 billion years.
Yeah, you're way dead anyway, aren't you?
We're gonna be in the universe anyway, so you might as well get out.
Yeah. I wanna be shot into a black hole in a coffin, because I hate the idea of like, what's the word, like decaying. And being eaten by animals like worms.
I think that sounds pretty sick.
Tom's into that.
That is
edgy goth vibe.
It is pretty sick, but.
Where are you?
M23.
Yeah, so are we.
Yeah.
They said they were like 4 miles ahead of us before.
It says 3.5 miles. What about you?
11.
Oh, we're in front of you.
Have we overtaken them?
Whoa!
I can see
the
car.
No, we can't.
You can't see the car because it's too speedy. You can't see this turbo.
Yeah, we've actually broken a sound barrier. We're just in like a vortex.
Yes, boys.
No. The service is like mile and a half. Yeah. Moto.
No,
we're not going to do that.
No,
we're making great time.
We're already late.
Can you see that plane going over?
No, it's already gone.
Now we are that plane.
Which plane? There's plenty.
That's us. Yeah, that's us.
The
fighter jet. There is no fighter.
Fighter jet.
Actually, I can see a plane.
Fuck off, Tim.
No,
I can't see a plane.
I can. Right up there.
It's a red arrow.
It's not a red arrow.
It's a Kestrel.
There's still fucking hair on my lens as well.
I haven't seen any red arrows. It's not a spitfire, is it?
Do the sheep impression, Eve.
Go on.
that would fill up for me. Oh, you know, we have a good time. We have a good time on tour. We're in Brighton. It's really depressing because it's like getting dark.
It's dark.
We arrive when it's dark, we leave.
We went to Brighton last time, it was just kind of raining
anyway. Yeah, but it was still sunny in the day. Well, I say, the sun was out.
There was no sun. I had to be fair, I was in winter on the earth.
I got attacked by a wave.
I can't see the sea!
Oh, where was the sea? I missed it.
Oh no, it's not. Sorry.
Oh yeah, come on, Eve! Eve!
It's the top of a building. It was a sea. That blue glow.
This must be the. Eve.
Scraping tires.
There's a bus coming towards us.
Yeah, no, it's fine. You can go around me.
I was actually looking for a Risker sticker and I couldn't see one.
Run down, man.
Have you seen one? We're finding a Risker sticker.
Is it in the map?
Shout out Arcade Arts.
I remember putting it once.
Yeah. Where's?
I swear it's.
You said like. There you go, Riskers. Just two guys filming in the toilets. It's cool. Tom loves the Cosmics. And we love you, Cosmics. I love the Cosmics.
Rob.
From Robert Craybottom.
B-Town.
B-Town, man.
Oh.
It's working. Only got like an hour before we're on. Fuck. So just trying to make the most of it. can say we're on, obviously I'm not part of the band, I'm not allowed to do this yet. What song do you want? You're fucking blurry.
What song do you want, man? Dunno.
I've no suggestions. So George, what is Hideaway really about? Tom wouldn't tell me.
Hideaway. I just
didn't know what it was about.
All right.
Not hiding away. In
life,
yeah. Like, if you have to challenge him face on, you have to tackle him face on.
If you're feeling like, just want to get away, just hide away, mate. No one can just stop you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
No one can stop you. It's just like your little safe place, little safe haven.
Safe place. And that's like Calypso. You get on a plane and you go somewhere sunny, if it's not sunny.
You what?
Like Calypso, you go on a plane and you go somewhere where it's sunny.
Or you go down to sunny.
Because you know everyone in wintertime.
Yeah.
There's only a few, I know I do, but every time it's winter, I just want to...
I want to be back on holiday.
I want to be on holiday, I want it to be summer.
Tom likes the winter. Tom was saying October's his favourite month.
You don't need that balance, man.
No, I don't.
You just get ill, like, everyone just gets ill.
I always get ill, like... Shit.
You can't play football at like 9 o'clock.
Tom likes playing football at 9, to be fair.
I don't play football at all, so that's why winter's sick.
Winter works for you.
Here we are, hiding away.
Hiding away from all the bands because we were really late. All we could do was apologize.
Traffic is a bitch.
Risk us against the world.
Risk us against the world. This is a nice white one, isn't
it? Probably take a decent photo now.
You ain't got the light on us. There you go.
That's nice, because you can see the lights in the background, but also you guys.
Yeah, go on.
It's like a proper film crew, man.
Mate, you should get a proper light for the camera.
Yeah, I've got a slot on top. I could just steal one from Laura, maybe.
It's Opener Complex, sticking into light.
Shout out Sam Lambert for a review. Just zoom in on the bit where I mentioned it. There I am, King's Heath connoisseur.
Tim Senna.
Tim Senna, who's he?
Who's he, eh?
Who's he?
Words ahead.
Very good review, Sam. We do love you. You're such a wordsmith.
I'll go for this thing, mate.
No, because it won one last time and I missed it on camera.
No, I'm not your Joker.
Yeah.
Not Captain America.
He actually goes to the side. Oh, now you fucked it.
No, I haven't.
Stop.
Trust the method.
First
try, is it?
Surely not first try.
How many times did it take last time, Heath?
6 minutes.
Instant replay. That's a good grab.
Aww.
Oh. Right, if you go for something closer.
Oh, that's a grab, that is, boys.
That's good.
Aww. Look how happy Heath is. Oh.
You ready? You're about to witness.
Ready?
I'm calling it now. I'm going to beat these fuckers.
Yeah.
I'm going to be officiating.
Put it in.
Frankie Ocean solo. Yeah, take him, Dan, take him. Oh, up the inside. Oh, what was that bouncing cone?
No, you
have to finish in a certain amount of time to even...
Can't wait to begin again. And it was fun. so bear with us.
Day four. Day four in the. Can anyone do the Big Brother voice? What is it?
Day four in the
Risker's house. Heath is making tea for the boys. We're fucking pumped. We're going to Leeds today. Woo! Woo! I'm really fucking tired. Because. We're like. How many hours sleep? Jesus Christ, man. We had like 5 hours sleep and got back at 4 a.m. from Leeds. No, from Brighton.
I got to bed at half four.
Tom got to bed at half four. I was in bed about.
No! And he should bring you tea.
Oh no. Yeah, no thanks, mate. Just milk, please. There's so much happening in shot. So, we're going to Leeds today. It's going to be fucking sick. Hopefully a little more rowdy than yesterday, but. I'm just looking forward to the drive up. And we did have to can off the Dress Tim Challenge for yesterday because we just didn't have time in Brighton. There was so much traffic. But today, we're going to complete it. And it's going to be sick. Heath's going to help me.
How you doing?
I'm very well.
Wait, are you filming me for to show up my outfit? Or?
No, I'm just filming. What's that? I'm just filming you.
What's what?
What's that t-shirt you're wearing? Is that another Birmingham band under Honey Management?
Yeah, it is. Sorry Grace, they're a great band.
Okay.
Really great.
Sorry, Tim.
What? I mean, I was wearing my Risker's t-shirt at Radio 1 like earlier in the week, but if that's not good enough for you.
You forgot the lyrics.
That this is the right time. See my smile, and I look away, and I was just like, "Fuck."
And I went, so go out and play with your mates.
No, just went,
what did you say? Yeah, I noticed that.
You like didn't play with your mates.
Because you say that you want to go. There you go. We've got a new
what,
item.
Do you know what he looks like? Do you ever watch Fairly Odd Parents?
Oh fucking hell! He's called Timmy as well. You know he's called Timmy
Turner.
Kid?
No.
Oh, I know.
Someone get up on that phone. He looks exactly.
Oh shit! I know the one. Our parents,
Fairly Odd Parents. It's Timmy Turner.
That's better, man. Wait, you come out, you have a fit for the morning. You go upstairs, you get a fit for the day. Like.
In terms of the fashion transformation. And this is the beauty of a gorilla pod as well, Tom. I don't even need you as a cameraman. I mean, you'd probably be better because you can actually get it in focus. But...
Look, can you like...
Jeez!
Look
at that, man.
Look at that.
This is why we have a gorilla pod. It's probably mad out of focus, but I'm already looking more like a member of Risker's. Can I play tambourine on stage if this goes well? Yeah. No. Hello.
Let me in.
What are you bumping?
Let him in. What? Let him in. Come on, man.
Thank you.
It's a harmonious band. Biting by the highway code.
Get it?
Drag race. Hey, no cars go. Oh, he takes first place. It's got the stance down, nailed down. That car is fire. It's like Ted Hall's car. I don't know how it's legal.
That's what, yeah, I don't know.
It's basically just a like bicycle. It's like bicycle wheels. That's vintage motoring gone a little bit too far.
Oh, look at that Mahusive Rhino. It's like a shark going over the trees.
Fucking traffic, man.
Jeez.
That's like ages ago.
Yeah,
back in traffic.
Yeah, you look like some big signs. You come off the thing, you say Mansfield, you come off Leicester, you carry on.
Oh, we're there as well.
We're just behind that.
We're really close then.
Is that the Mansfield thing?
Yeah.
A608.
Yeah, we must be just in front of you then, boy. 808. Cruising late. A608.
Hey, we're in the fast lane.
Yeah, we're going so fast as well.
Green camper van.
We can see a. Can you see a blue truck that says Allegro on it?
No. Can you see a white truck in the truck there?
Yeah.
A co-op truck just going past now.
Oh yeah, we see it.
Yeah, there you go.
Hey! Yard all! Morrison's!
Oh, there's one in Britain. Warburton.
Cement mixer.
Warburton!
Warburton!
That was a delayed reaction.
Yeah, we were like real time.
Have you gone past the signs yet?
Ferrari.
There's no Ferrari.
The signs yet?
We're in the Ferrari.
We GTA'd it, mate. Just, you know, found it, nicked it.
Get to the middle lane and just sing forward.
I don't know if I can do that,
I don't know if I'll let you in. That's a risk.
What about if we just fuck it off and go home?
No, Tom.
Oh, yes, Tom, yes, Tom. Tom, can you hear me, Tom?
I can hear you, George.
Very good. Do you just want to come into this, Tom, or sit home, then?
No. Yeah, go on, then. If I just hop out, yeah?
Just run down.
Oh, what a view.
If I run down quick, I'll just hop in back and...
That's a beautiful view.
Yes.
Over the valley. Wow. Oh, wow.
Glorious.
That is stunning, mate.
Tim, stop filming that woman, you're making her uncomfortable.
Oh shit, am I really?
Crazy.
Oh, we finally arrived at Leeds.
That's a beautiful tower.
It's a very beautiful tower, a clock tower. It reminds me of somewhere else, I can't remember what. Back to the Future. You're a big fan of that, aren't you?
I love it, Back to the Future.
Love the 80s.
Yeah,
hi, book club. It really is a book club.
Okay, it's an actual.
Let's go for a piss! Here is Riskus running for a piss. Hey, you want me to carry anything?
You alright?
You alright, how are you feeling, George?
Not feeling too good.
Bit of traffic.
Another shit journey.
Shit journey.
Today in big venue.
It's fucking...
Tim, you got to make this an honest documentary. Because this just shows bands what it is
fucking hard, like being a Birmingham band, going to these places.
Mate,
like
it's hard being a band. It's not all tits and fucking ice cream.
It's really
hard.
Not. The reality is, how many fucking hours have we destroyed? How many hours have we driven in the past 2 days?
10 hours.
10 hours. And it's like Brighton, you drive all this way and then...
To be fair, going to Brighton, you could expect it to be. Because my dad was like, I bet that would be like 4 hours. It was 5 hours.
Yeah.
Leeds.
This one, it was supposed to be like a 3-hour drive and we ended up taking about like... What, like 5 hours?
Five hours.
We left at 2. We've just got here and it's... I don't know how much you can see my watch, but it's like...
Nearly 25 past 7.
25 past 7. And you come all that way. It's like the Art of Monkey song, you know, you drive all that way. How much do they pay you?
It's just a shame, you know? It's a shame.
Yeah, it's never all like fun and games. You just gotta... You've got to be on that stage and perform and entertain people when you're not feeling 100% yourself.
Yeah, but I'm alright though.
Yeah, you're good. You're a fucking sick singer and you're fun on stage.
Yeah, I love fun.
So we'll make the best of it. And I do like the venue.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
It's, look. You're in a zoo. Packed. There you go. Oh, I found a piano, so I'm happy.
Nice.
So Tom, you know, for bands of your size, would you ever advise them touring the UK in this way?
In what way?
The way that we...
What, in two cars, pretty much?
Yeah, going to...
A few cancelled days.
Going to Manchester then...
Not be funny, you just gotta like, you just gotta do it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You can't wait for stuff to just happen to you, you just gotta go and just...
As I think at the start of this, I was wanting to just stand here and it all be like a fun, like carefree documentary about how great we are, like having fun all about the country. But
they're like, this industry as a whole is just so like unpredictable. It's like you don't know what's gonna happen. It's like someone told me once though, like the music industry itself was built by kids and teenagers.
Yeah.
And it's just stayed that way. You know, that's why everything's so disorganized. Like, you know,
it does make sense, actually. We're just like, no one really knows. They're just trying to trace trends and then older people trying to make sense of it.
Rolling with the punches, but should be sick.
Yeah. I just think it's sick that there's young people here already. And like,
yeah, it's like our last day before Birmingham, so should be sick.
Let's finish with dance.
Dance, 7-minute extended version.
Dance after that.
So, do you know what you should do? You should do one of those acts when you're like half you is a man, half you is a woman. So, like,
so what's the point? So what's the point?
So yeah, this next song's called Calypso. This is our name for our EP, so if you haven't heard it, go listen to it.
Fuck it.
I'm here for you. And the beat comes in.
About conspiracy theories,
yeah,
which we always seem to do. Like I remember, it was the first ever kind of band type vlog thing. I think I did. I was on the tour with these boys.
Yeah,
we were coming back from Leeds.
Well, me.
Yeah, you were there. How do you want to sign off the documentary?
It's been an absolute pleasure to have you along with us.
It's been a pleasure being here.
Absolutely great. We ran ups and downs, but if you came to a show,
thank you so much.
You managed to get through the whole of this documentary without being bored of the sound of Tim's voice.
Oh, come on. This is gonna have a lot less of me in compared to my other videos. Because this is a documentary about all of us. Well, mainly these boys. But I think that's the thing, like, I was thinking it was gonna be a really kind of, you know, like a holiday, like lots of fun, you know.
We have been lots of fun,
but it's like the reality of band life on tour when you're not
a massive band.
And when you're driving.
Like, it can be, like, draining.
Miles, 2 days.
Yeah, crazy amount of miles in it. It's been hard on George.
Lots of sleeping in the van.
Lots of fast food.
Lots of fucking chippies.
Too many chippies, man.
We're signing off this documentary. By the time you see this documentary,
it'll be 2020.
We'll be 2021. We'll be on many more tours.
It'll take us so long to edit it.
And,
we're going to write a big concept album.
Tom's going to do a side project. It's what it's about if you're in a band. Like, it's not always easy, but it's so worth it. So, what for the memories, for the experiences, like just
for the fun of it.
Just get out there.
Make some improv. Don't be a nowhere man all your life, or nowhere woman.
That's a good one.
Or nowhere non-binary.
Nowhere non-binary person.
Just be someone.